Hey guys, I'm back. It's Duke. It's DukeDecaville. And the other day, a few people were telling me, this looks like a penis with a fly swatter coming out of it. If you can't see it there. Now, I wasn't initially thinking about that. I obviously didn't make this bit here. But you know what? A few people were telling me that. Faith, who you may have seen in some other videos, the Slenderman and other ones, and then Jay, who you saw in the Dead Space one, were saying this. Well, huh. That's exciting. Also, something I learned. Hey, look at that. It's a roundabout. I didn't have to create this stupid thing myself. So that's really awesome, too. Well, today we're looking up leveling up. Let's get some more places to live, some more people around here. I guess we need some more places to go. You know what? I don't want that. I want the paint tool. I love the paint tool. It's really fucking awesome having this paint tool. More people need to move in. A little bit more commercial. Bloop, bloop. I mean, industrial. So we have that here. And as soon as we continue on, we're going to make some more money. We're going to make some more places. And this is going to be the best place in the world. I love it. Let's go check on the poop. It's coming out wonderfully. The poop is great. Is my industrial area making the ground all crap? Yep, it's killing things. Everything is dead. The world around me is dead. No, that's really morbid. Not at all. That's horrible. The world around me is actually pretty alive. It's warm today. The snow is melting here in New York. And I think it's like 50-some-odd degrees today, which is pretty damn sweet. Let's move this a little bit faster. It's taking too long. World's largest solar plant opened. Operators hoping for sunny weather. Power of the sun. Yes, exactly. Today would be a great day. There's not a... Ooh, there's a damn ladybug! Stay outside, ladybug. Although you were pretty, you are still a bug. Get outside of my house. That was amazing. I looked outside for the sun and there's just ladybugs there. Ah, beautiful. Alright, what else can I do? More people need to move in. We're moving faster. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. You need electric? No? Apparently I'm not generating enough electricity. Not nearly enough. Let's put this guy here. Boom. Water. We need more pipes. Not a problem. Pipes galore. What else do I need? Throw it at me, guys. You needy bastards. Throw it at me. Apparently, that also needs water. Okay. Outstanding. What are you tweeting at me? World's largest solar panel. I already got that. I got that away. Green energy. Wonderful. Go away. Alright, now, what is next to do in DukeDecaville? That's a long name. It's kind of hard to say. I might change it. Yes! We've done it! You milestone! 460 population, taxes, loans, garbage, healthcare, education... achievements. Wonderful. Great. I can change our taxes. Let's get some garbage going on here. I love it. We're going to get the garbage. We're going to need to make a road. Just a basic straight road jotting down from... No. Let's do a curved road. Coming from... That's too close to the intersection. Let's go this way. We're gonna go loop, and then whoosh. That's what I'm talking about. That looks damn cool. Ugh, so exciting. And then I need to make the garbage. The dump. Can I put this in between? There we go. Garbage, you're gonna be ruining everything. Do we have little guys? Look at them go! Vroom, 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 vroom. One, two. I don't want your help, advisor. Three. Four. Come on, you can do it. Four. Yes! Five. Nope. Four. That's fine. I guess that's all we need. We got the dump seagulls in places. Collect all the garbage. I know you guys want garbage. Do we need healthcare? I suppose. Who's dying? Are people dying? Here, no one seems to be here. Do I want to put it on that corner? Not particularly. I'll put it on this corner. Everyone's still good. Put it right here. Don't care. Putting it there. Everyone's happy for the healthcare. What about schools? Do I have enough money for this? 160 a week. 10,000 right now. I've only got 13,000. Yeah. No, we'll make the kids happy. We'll make these bastards a little bit excited. Do I want to make another area for it? I think I do. I think we're going to make something really exciting today right now. We're going to make a curved road. And it's going to go from here. And it's going to loop around to here. And then we're going to go from here to here. And then it's going to loop around there. Ah! This is so cool! Look how amazing I'm doing this. Look, it's just wonderful. It looks like a little... it kind of looks like a nipple now. I don't really mean to do this. I'm really sorry. There's no reason. I didn't mean to make that look like a nipple. Okay. Alright, schools. I guess, can I make bus stops? Or, like, half of this place isn't even going to be schooled. Fine. We're going here, then. After I made this whole beautiful thing for you guys, it's going to go all the way up here. I mean, that's one thing that I'm not sure about. I mean, I know in, like, the SimCity games, you could put bus stops and other things like that for school and whatnot. But, this one, it seems that I need to just make multiple things. What's that? Do you need workers? You need water? Alright, fine. You needy bastards. We've got water. Huh? Be happy. You need more people to live here? No problem. I got it. Can I upgrade streets? Or do I have to just... I can't... What do you hold on now? Can I not upgrade roads? Do I have to delete roads in order to make a better area? That's really dumb if that's such a thing. Huh, I hope not. Alright, well, whatever. Let's make some more places for people to live, because these guys are, they're getting on my case right now. Don't worry. We got it. I'm gonna put some housing over here. You know, let's make a little bit more commercial right there. And over here, too. And over there. Great. Maybe up here? Down there? Yeah, here. Spotted along. Houses are coming to be. Things are going great. They need more people. What is that? They're making money. DukeDecaville with their deck of cash. Deck of amazing things. A deck of beauty is what it is. I mean, I have everything. I don't know what else they want. I've built everything that we need to build. Electricity, once again. I need more electricity. Don't have enough money for it. Aren't you guys enough? Apparently not. You need water too? Alright, we'll go down here. That's just, you know, for good measure, we're gonna do that. In anticipation, we're gonna do that. Then I also need more power. These guys are a part of the grid, I just don't have enough power to make what you need. I have 835 units of monies that come every so often. I'm not sure how often. A week! A week! That's forever! Jesus! It's already been a day, though. I can't do anything for you guys. I know you need electricity. Are they mad? Do they have little riots down here? Why is it partially so pretty? Look, oh shit, SUV, owner Heaven Dixon. They have names, they're going to work. No, they're not. Who are you? Come back. Who are you? Come back to me. Tyler Parker, uneducated adult. He resides at the Summit residence. He works at the landfill site, and he's going to Big Bite Restaurant. Look at this amazing thing. This is really, really cool. Ah, man. I'm looking to educate more citizens, so you guys will get educated at some point. I put the school down, which does not have electricity. We are now into the negatives. Should have just done this. Should have done a coal power plant. Would have been cheaper overall. Produce a hell of a lot more output. 0 to 8 megawatts versus this. I mean, you know what? Do I really care? Can I? If I delete stuff, is it gonna? No. All right, screw it. The next things that we make, they're going to be a coal power plant down here because I don't even care. Besides, you know, it's just I've run out of electricity. This is not cutting it with your 9 wind speeds, 7 megawatts of energies. Not enough. My world is not creating enough things. I need more. Do I want to get a loan? Screw it. We're not going to go anywhere unless I get a loan. Do you remember how to get a loan? The money? All right, taxes. I can raise the taxes a little bit. Let's bring it up, actually. Fuck you guys. 10%? Commercial? 10%? Oh, 11? No. 10%, great. Add a little bit more money there. Budget. A lot of stuff is going to this. Do I need this much go to here? More ambulances and hearses. I didn't realize healthcare was doing that same stuff, too. Do I want this? Yeah, we're going to take it. We'll take it. We're just going to take it. I'm going to make the electricity plant here. I'm going to make this coal power plant. It's going to go here. And it's in the way? Don't care. We'll fix it. You know why? Because we're good to go. Because this is still part of it. Wonderful. Look at all this extra upkeep that we got. Coal stored for 9 weeks. Does that mean I have to make more coal later on? Am I going to have to buy coal? Shit. This is exciting. I'm so excited. I want to add more roads. I want to make this road connect to that. I'm going to make all of the places to live. Everybody gets a home. You get a home. And you get a home. Everyone here gets a home. Maybe I'll build a more of a main road down that way. This is going to be a little hamlet over here. Can I name things yet? I don't think so. I'm not quite sure where. I think that is it. I think this here, districts. I need a population of 900. I'm almost there, guys. I'm almost at the population of 900. This is going to be amazing. Hopefully we can get that mark soon. We'll name it, and then we'll end up the episode here. And we'll start a new one soon, because I love this game. I'm having so much fun playing. This is actually really outstanding. Look at everybody moving in. Who's coming in now? What residences? Who lives here now? The Mulberry residence. The Aspen residence. Great. Who just moved in here? The Willows. Can I change them? I can. I don't know if I want to. I think we're just going to leave it as is. Tons of seaweed produced for human consumption for every year. Surprisingly well with brownies. Weeds of the sea. I mean, is that the kind of brownies that they're talking about? Seaweed brownies. We did it! Congratulations, population of 900. 2 kilometer by 2 kilometers, or kilometers. New area, districts, policies, second loan, industry specialization, services policies, fire department, police department, unique buildings, forestry, agriculture, new policies, right. So the way the policies work, I believe it actually works with zones. So I can zone up an area with this and say I want you guys to do all of one thing. And that's how it works. So we're going to call up this area. We're gonna first make a... Ooh, this is much. I need a bigger one. Come on, you're all part of the same one. You can all fit in here. Alright, wonderful. This right now is called Wood Park. Nope, we're calling it Thor's Hammer. Enter. Alright, population almost 1,000 in Thor's Hammer. Because it's my entire population. Pretty. Oh shit, the fire! Blow it out. Ah, crap. Alright, hold on, I got you. Hold on. Right there. I don't care that I took down that guy's house. We need this quickly! Quickly! Go! Go! Save his life! Oh man, the excitement level that's happening at the end of this. Save it! Quick! Before it catches fire to the next building! These guys with the dish network. Over here. Get it out. Alright, look at these little firefighters. Don't go inside! Oh shit, that's too much they're going in! Do you think they're gonna come out with people? Or are they just gonna go in and never come back out? Guys. Fireman Bradley Smith, he's outside doing a great job. Albert Harvey doing a great job, but the guys inside, will I never know their names? Man. Come out. Guys. I'm afraid now. Oh shit, we saved the world. You guys saved the world. Who is this? Winston? And Walter. This one goes out to Winston and Walter. The best firefighters ever. Oh, they saved the world. Thanks, guys. All right. Let's stop this now. I'm getting too excited. Thanks for watching. We'll do more City Skylines whenever I can, because like I said, I love this game. So it's going to be really awesome. Winston and Walter, what an amazing group of cats. Driving back down here to their fireplace. And I've been Duke. You've been awesome.